Now I am going to discuss a simple topic about UNESCO World Heritage Sites. First things first, UNESCO means United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, and it was established in the year 1945, and the headquarters of UNESCO is located in Paris. The program of UNESCO World Heritage Sites was adopted in the year 1972. And it came into force in the year 1975. The first list of World Heritage Sites was created in the year 1978. As of 2020, the total number of sites present in the world is 1,121. Basically, World Heritage Sites are classified into three types, namely cultural sites, natural sites, and mixed sites. Mixed sites are nothing but sites which are having both cultural and natural importance. These World Heritage Sites are considered to be having outstanding universal value, and these heritage sites are legally protected by UNESCO. China and Italy are the two countries which are having equal and more number of World Heritage Sites in the world, and these two countries are followed by Spain and Germany. Galapagos Islands is the first site in the world to be included in the list of World Heritage Sites, and this Galapagos Islands is a site of natural importance. And when we come to World Heritage Sites in India, there are 38 World Heritage Sites located in India, which includes 30 cultural sites, 7 natural sites, and 1 mixed criterion site. India has the 6th largest number of sites in the world. Ajanta Caves of Maharashtra is the first site from India to be included in the list of World Heritage Sites. And Jaipur is the new and latest city from India which is included in the list of World Heritage Sites. Kanchenjunga National Park of Sikkim is the only site present in India which comes under the category of mixed criteria site. Recently, we have seen a golden tiger in the Kaziranga National Park, and it's the only golden tiger in India. And Kaziranga National Park is also one of the World Heritage Sites. It is located in Assam. And when we come to the golden tiger, this tiger is called as Kazi-106F, and it is also known as Tabby Tiger or Strawberry Tiger. Thank you.